How to pick your highlight or priority. Take control of your time by choosing where you direct your attention, and your daily highlight is the target of that attention. Principles for picking your highlight. Urgency. Think about the most pressing thing you have to do today. Satisfaction. Ask yourself which highlight will give you the most satisfaction. Joy. Ask yourself, when I reflect on today, what will bring me the most joy? Try a distraction. Free phone. No notifications, leave only the really critical and useful ones enabled. Log out when you're done with an app and keep a clean home screen. Stay out of infinity pools. Don't reach for your phone first thing in the morning. Read the news weekly, not daily. Put a timer on your internet use and remind yourself, what are your real priorities? Deal with email at the end of the day or have a designated time in your day just for that. Answer messages in batch. Highlight tactics. Choosing your daily highlight. Write down your highlight of the day. Put it in a visible place to create a visual reminder. Trust your gut to decide whether an urgent, joyful, or satisfying highlight is best for today. Repeat to build momentum and create a habit. Choose the same highlight for several days in a row. Schedule your highlight in your calendar and block time for it. Highlights should take 60 to 90 minutes. Most people have no clue what they are doing with their time but still complain that they don't have enough. When the goal is merely to get through the day as quickly as possible, life will pass full of regrets. Time becomes the great taskmaster when it should be the liberator. Time is endured rather than enjoyed. If we do not create and control our environment creates and controls us. People are unhappy in large part because they are so confused about what is valuable. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe.